The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Work away, work away. We'll clear that acre, stake that claim, gather up the timber, tie that chain. Cut that line, sand that plain, sing a little song and do it all again. The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Work away, work away.
We're trying to mill a couple buckets of, I call it iridium ore. It's very black, very dense, very heavy rock. Sulfide rich, silver rich, a little bit of gold, but not much visible. I'm putting this pan right under the first groove, where only stuff as heavy as silver and heavier should come up, which means gold, silver, platinum, iridium, palladium, anything as heavy like that will come up through here, to that pan. Sulfides of silver, platinum group metals, and it carries gold. So we will crush it in the jaw crusher and in the hammer mill, and we'll see what's in it. So that's why they coming out here. But This is mostly silver, some gold, and in this case, iridium. You're dead. Are the metal concentrates, sulfates, and other metals? I can adjust how rich I want it through here. I can make it really weak. But the majority is coming here. I can wet it. Really rich. There only this come in here, the rest of it goes to waste. Sulfides. It's over, you just push it down. It is very important that you classify the material going on a table. Without classification, there is no concentration. You have to classify with just about the same size. You can take this stuff and run it over table separately out of the fine stuff. You can do that if you want to. I don't do that. Oh, it's coming almost on its own the whole time. Now this is pretty rich ore, right? By looking at the table. It has about, I had it analyzed, about 2 ounces of iridium, 4 ounces of silver, and about few grams of gold, depends. It's not really gold rich, but it's worth for the other metals. Yeah, at the end of the day, I'll clean the table. And the heaviest of the heavy stuff is in here. super heavy is in this pan. They also super heavy, but what escapes this groove goes in this groove, then it goes in here. So sometimes it has gold too. But most of the heavy stuff is in the pan. Then I'll pre-pan it in this bucket where I have concentrate. I always rerun that when it's full, so I'm not losing anything. And that's how much super heavy stuff we got out of two buckets of ore. I'm gonna pan it a little further. But it's pretty clean. Let's take some clean water. Shiver it a little bit. And voila! Silver, iridium, a little bit of gold, and a little bit of platinum. But most of it is iridium and silver. So, this stuff is so heavy, even if sometimes you have free gold in it, you can't pan it out of this. I'm pretty good panner, I can't do it. It goes with the stuff, it's very heavy stuff. Well, so that was a little test of the black ore. I'm pretty heavy, pretty happy how it turned out, because we got a lot of it after close distance, a lot of it. So, my little paradise.
The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Work away, work away. We'll clear that acre, stake that claim, gather up the timber, tie that chain. Cut that line, sand that plane, sing a little song and do it all again. The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Work away, work away. We'll haul that lumber, lift that frame, grab a little shot and do it all again. The sun comes up and the sun goes down.